Hey, babe.
Hey, how are you?
Could be better. Where were you today?
Sorry, I had a crazy busy day.
You couldn't have bothered to send even a single text?
I said I was sorry. It's not like I chose to go MIA.
Emma, seriously, you can't just... I'm sorry. Is everything okay?
Yeah, it's fine. Nothing I can't deal with on my own.
Woo. Well, what are you cooking? I'm starving.
Well, I was going to make your favorite, but then I ran out of time, so instead, I got a... McDonald's!
Fantastic. You know, that actually looks pretty good.
Well, I'm sure you know better than to expect perfect wife material out of me, so...
Come on, babe. I was actually craving McDonald's today. And, you know, it's been a while since we had it.
Yeah. Good times, Dan.
Emma, what's wrong?
I don't know.
Emma, please, just tell me. I don't know if there's a dead body in the back of our car, or, you know, you met your high school crush type of situation.
Or of a dead body?
Not funny.
I can't tell you, Dan. And now you're calling me Emma, and you only call me Emma when something's wrong, which it is. I can't tell you.
I'm trying to support you here. Please, just tell me. I'm not gonna judge you.
Let's just eat.
I haven't had them in a while.
Dan, I was arrested today. And I spent 6 hours in jail. That's why I couldn't call back.
That isn't funny, Emma. What? You were arrested and you didn't bother to call me?
I tried. Once, and you didn't pick up, so I thought I would get released before you got home, and I don't know, I didn't want to worry you, I guess.
You didn't want to worry me? Emma, you were why were you even arrested?
Because I was at the store. Remember, you said that you didn't have any nice sweaters, so I went to buy one.
And what, they arrested you for buying an ugly sweater?
And I was at the store, and I didn't see any that I liked, so I started to leave to try another store. And then security or police, I don't know, someone in uniform stopped me and said I stole something.
What the fuck? That's not okay. So they just suspected you and arrested you?
Dan, they found something.
But you didn't steal anything.
Right, of course. But it was in my bag.
What was?
I don't know. It's also hazy. It's like I couldn't think straight when I was there. I didn't act smart. You know how you think you know what to do, and then when something happens, you're just numb?
It's okay. It's okay, I promise. It's gonna be okay.
Oh, Dan, it's so embarrassing. And I don't know what to do. And I called the attorneys, and they said that it should be fine, but it could end up on my record. And
but you didn't do it.
Yes, but
that's not okay.
I'm gonna go to the store and I'm gonna ask them for the footage and we'll send that in and...
No. Let's just stay here tonight, okay? I can deal with it tomorrow, I can't tonight.
Yeah, sure, but there's only so much time. How about you stay here and I'll go?
No!
I mean, clearly this is just some freak misunderstanding. I saw online that they're scamming people these days by putting things inside their bags and waiting for them outside the store and mugging them.
I guess.
You didn't get hurt, did you?
Dan, I can't talk about it.
Clearly, it's just all some big misunderstanding. Did you talk to your lawyers yet?
Yeah, and they said I should be fine. And I can get it all resolved without having to go through the court stuff.
Wait. What are you talking about right now? You have to go through a trial in order to prove that you're not guilty. Did you hire your lawyers yet? Or let me talk to them and...
Dan, let me handle it. I'll do it myself. It's fine.
I'm trying to help you here, and you always do that, Emma. You always keep it inside to yourself.
Dan, I did it.
Did what? your attorneys?
No, I didn't.
Talking about you. You stole the sweater? Why? Honestly, Emma, like, I can't understand. We can afford the sweater.
I just wanted to know how it felt. I mean, I figured I'd steal it, spend a day or two in this weird mindset, and return it.
Have you lost your fucking mind? You didn't know how it felt. Emma, you're not a teen anymore.
You know my script?
Yes, what about it?
Well, she, my character, she ends up buying all of those pills from that dealer. But I couldn't figure out why she would do that unless she went down some sort of, became some sort of, went down a criminal path. And so she starts stealing things. Expensive things. And I couldn't describe that because I've never even taken a piece of chewing gum without asking. So I did it. Honestly, I didn't see any harm because I was just gonna return it.
You saw no harm? What are you thinking? What's been going on with you lately? What is wrong with you, Emma?